Officials of India and Bangladesh held a bilateral meeting today in Shillong to discuss issues of common interest. The discussion centered around border crimes, deportation of Indian and Bangladesh nationals from each other's countries, information sharing on criminal activities, opening up with border hearts and flood control.
Some of the agendas that were taken up for the information of all concerned is that they were in regards to border crimes, militant activities and camps, repatriation and deportation of Indian and Bangladeshi nationals, encroachments, information sharing. We had a very, very cordial and detailed discussion on each and every aspect of these points.
This bilateral meeting between India and Bangladesh took place to strengthen the trade relationship between the two nations. According to Ahmed Kabir, the DC of Bangladesh's Jamalpur district, sharing information on border crimes will help the border officials to deal with the menace.
Meeting will help us to strengthen further our friendly relationship and sharing of information regarding border crime and related issues will further make it easy for the border guards, border officials to operate in the bordering districts.
Moreover, as both Meghalaya and Bangladesh share common rivers, addressing the issue of river pollution and judicious use of river water by both nations were also discussed. Bangladesh also exuded confidence in rooting out all forms of terrorism with the help of India.
Raised by deputy commissioners from Bangladesh that river pollution is there. Since we have common rivers and we must look into the matter and take necessary steps make it convenient for all to use river water and to make sure that the water pollution is not occurred for the common interest.
The meeting was attended by the officials of seven districts in Meghalaya that share border with Bangladesh. Deputy commissioners and superintendent of police from both countries were in attendance, and all the DCs and SPs were from the border district of both countries. This comes at a time when Foreign Minister S. Jaishankar is in Dhaka on a two-day visit, holding discussions on strengthening the Indo-Bangladesh relationship. In fact, a fortnight back, Home Minister Amit Shah met his Bangladeshi counterpart, Asaduzzaman Khan, in New Delhi and raised India's concerns over illegal immigration to the northeast. Officials of both the nations promised to hold further such meetings on a regular basis in the days to come. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.